Users often say they want to quit, but those withdrawals are so intense, it sometimes pulls them back on the street looking for another fix.
To go from here to here is such a big jump that they need that titration. They need that step down.
Chad Sabora is a recovering addict who now helps others through his Missouri Network for Opiate Reform and Recovery. He calls a new treatment drug, Sublocade, a game changer.
We have time to work with them on the core issues that drove their addiction. And then once we can deal with it, and then we can move them down to the next step. It's an amazing tool.
Sublocade is a once-a-month injection that allows the extended release of Suboxone. Sabora says regular Suboxone is also successful, but that pill requires a daily dose.
And a person can be fully ready at day one of starting this treatment. I don't want to ever do dope again. And they're doing great for about 10 days, 14 days, but then something happens and they decide, I'm going to skip my Suboxone today. You know, after a day or two, then they could start using illicit opioids again.
Sublocade works differently than another successful heroin-fighting shot, Vivitrol.
I got some heroin and I thought, I'm gonna see if this really works, you know.
Brittany Gilliam credits Vivitrol for kicking her heroin habit 6 years ago.
I feel like it just flipped a switch in my brain.
Sublocade worked for Doug Palmer of Kansas City.
It was a huge difference. Everything changed. You know, people start to trust you again. You start to be able to do things without having to take medicine.
We know this isn't a one-size-fits-all thing. So one person could walk into our office for a treatment referral, and based on an assessment, they could do best on methadone, Suboxone, or Vivitrol. So we have to have options.
Some treatment centers are working with insurance companies to get them to pay for the $1,600 a month shot, and in some cases, it's covered. Look up this story on the Fox 2 app for a list of treatment centers, or look me up on Facebook, Chris Hayes on Fox 2. For the Fox Files, I'm Chris Hayes.